Dun da dun dun. Dun da dun dun. Dun da dun dun. Shout out to my homie Kevin. I was chilling a 7-Eleven at 11 o'clock at night. I got into this fight with a guy on Instagram, and his name was Lil Xan. This is not a diss track. I don't wanna diss track anybody who's up his ass. You should probably give him a bath. He's a dirty hermit. Hope you learned it. Hope you earned it. He actually deserved it. He's a little fucking bitch, bro. He's got 100 grand and some fucked up teeth. He's so fucked up. How can he even fucking breathe? He squints his eyes so much. How does he even fucking see? I got some more shit you won't even fucking believe. It's like you got all this money, but you're acting funny. You wanna help people in poverty. You hit the lottery, act like it don't even bother me. Shit, I guess you really don't care about people, do you? And your face looks like a tattooed dick. I just wanted to get that off of that, you know, so you know. Na 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 na.